Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Rockstar, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys where the legendary largemouth bass spawns on Lake Powell. I'm going to be showing you the gear I use right now, and then, so we're going to get into it. This is the Shadow Wrap. This is what I'm using. This is, like, the perfect lure for all you bass fishermen out there on this game. All of these, it's the best one you can use. There's only two bass on the lake, though. There's striped bass, and there's largemouth bass, and the rod I use for it is the first bait caster you get, because honestly, with the level 3 spinning rod, I don't think you can catch this fish. Like, it is, you might have to be there for an hour or so fishing for it. Like, if you can catch it with this, congrats to you. But I caught this with the level 1 bait caster. I'm using the regular boat, regular fish finder. The line I'm using, though, I would suggest you should get this too. It's 650. This is some great line to use. This is the map of Lake Powell, guys. And you're going to want to go to this little lake on the right here. You're going to want to go over that way. But I'm going to show you guys how to get into it, because there's really no way that it looks like you can get in there. But you really can get in there. And this is where the legendary bass will spawn. I'm not sure 100% of the time, but most every time I've gone there, the bass has spawned. And make sure, guys, come add me on Xbox. It's at It's Rockstar YT. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. And here's the clip. All right, guys, I'm back. Cut it off real quick. Sorry about that, but I thought that was going to be boring if I just kept it in, but back to business. So you're going to start seeing up in this left-hand corner of this little, like, opening you have, there's going to be starts opening into, like, a cave. And I found this just exploring on my own. Hopefully a lot of you guys have found it, too, but if you guys haven't found it, this is a great spot, honestly. I'm pretty sure there might be more places like this, and I have not found any. And if you guys have found any great spots for fishing like this, tell me. If you guys could tell me where the legendary fish are, help me out a lot, but I'll probably just find them on my own if not, and I'll tell you guys if you guys don't know where they are if I find them first. But you come back into here, and this is it. This is the sugar hole, honestly. This is the fattest place to catch largemouths on this map, I feel like. Like, they're everywhere in this little, like, area. And here's a little another thing, quick little tip. You can also, oh no, my controller batteries are low. Sorry about that, guys. My remote batteries died, but if you get into, you gotta go into the open water to get on your thing, but if you get into open water, slow down. So I'm just gonna make sure my gear is set up for what I want. But I wanna be catching largemouth and striped bass, best lure right here. But right in these waters, anywhere. But if you guys use your D-pad also, you can, like, get a little bit of a trolling motion going. Like, you can just move out throughout the areas of this. So, very helpful. You move really slow, but I think it works really well. But listen closely. I don't know if it will be here, but listen. It wasn't at this point. But every time I cast, guys, just make sure to give a listen to it. Well, I haven't used this lure in a little bit, but I swear the only thing that spawns in here is, like, largemouth and freaking. So it wasn't there. But look at all the fish on my fish finder right now. It is crazy. This thing is just littered with bass in here. But there's a little noise cue that happens, and it sounds like it's a, when you hit the water, it's going to sound like kind of like a little bit of a Jaws theme song. But hopefully we can find it real quickly and catch that bass real quickly. This new pole, pretty sure this new pole is going to be working out really well for me to help me catch these nice bigger fish. Because it gives me better control, tension, all of that stuff. Maybe right here? Right here, you guys hear this? That might be him, or he was the one right below me. Look at these bass in here, guys.
Yank the line.
We're gonna go for him, hopefully. Look how big that one is on. Ooh, we're catching some big boys here today, though. But this is the best spot to catch bass on Lake Powell. If you are going for the largemouth, but I need to find the best spots for the stripe, because that's what in tournament two is Lake Powell, and you got to find that for tournament two. But this pole, I can honestly tell, like, it helps a lot with my tension control and stuff. Like, I control this fish so much better with this one. Like, it brings the stats up a lot. But the last pole has everything maxed out. Like, all the stats on it are maxed. So that's probably going to be the end goal before we buy any new boats. But if we can find a new fish finders will actually help me a lot to help me make videos for you guys. Because I will find all of the best spots and everything for that. Ooh, sweet. Lake Monsters. Catch 20 monster fish. I'm the monster man. But I don't know where this bass could have gone. He probably maybe went over here. It was probably shallow over here, actually, but just listen in. No, wasn't over there.
Almost. Pretty good cast.
There. It's one of these. One of these two right here. It's him. I think this might be him. Oh, my lord, guys. I've never caught a legendary fish, and I hope this is probably not him. I'm just probably freaking out about this, but probably not him at all. But he is a fighting. He's a fighting monster. I feel like my pole's like just not good enough to bring him in. Oh. For sure, this new pole and new line is helping so much, because I've tried to fight this fish before, but I'm the 40 pound and the level 3 pole, it just like snapped it so much. But now I've got the level 4 with 65 on. He's getting in close. I hope this is it, guys. I don't know if it is or not, but this guy is humongous. I'm pretty sure the biggest bass you can catch in this lake is 25 pounds. Iffy on that, but he's getting close. He's not really, like, pulling that much, but I'm going to say that he's going to pull really fast in a second. Oh, it's so close. This is a nice size guy, though. If you guys are liking the video, make sure to comment down below and click that like button. Really appreciate it. Help me out a lot, guys. Tells me if you guys like the videos or not. Commenting down below probably helps the most, so make sure to do that, guys. And I love reading all your guys' comments. I'll reply to as much as I can. This fish is just something else. It's so long to catch that I really didn't want to have all that footage in the video, so I'm just speeding it up right now. So I'm just going to be talking over this footage. There's probably going to be no background sound in it, and I'm sorry for that, because all it's going to be is it's going to be like me talking about it, but it wasn't really that important. But as you can see, this fish fights for so long. It was almost 18 minutes of fighting, and I put most of it is still done, but most of it is getting put into 3 minutes right now. But I was so surprised that was my, like, third time ever. That's actually my first time ever going to fish for him, is this time that just happened right now. That's my first time trying to fish for him. And if you guys catch him, tell me down below. Tweet it to me at Twitter. My Twitter's down below. Send me a picture of it. And I'll try to get back to all you guys' tweets and everything like that. Make sure to come follow me on Twitter. I'll be posting my favorite places to go on the maps, on the fishing maps. I'll be posting them on there, but I might be making a video on those as well. And all of that, just showing you guys where all my favorite spots are to fish. And all of that, but I hope you guys have so far enjoyed the video, and if you have, make sure to hit that like button. It will help me out a lot, guys, and I will appreciate it so much. And if you guys are, I don't really know. One second. Sorry. I'm just blanking. I'm blank spacing. Like that Taylor Swift song. But this fish is so insane to catch, guys. I hope you get the chance to catch this fish, honestly. Because how, like, hard of a fight it was. But I really suggest you get the gear that I told you to get in the very first part of the video, because that will help you out the most. But if you have, like, the best rod and everything, I think you're going to have a problem with this fish at all. But I hope this video has helped you guys out a lot. And if it is helping you out, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment down below telling me how it helped you out. Guys, every time. Every time it just drops me back out to fucking like 30 meters of water, or feet, I mean, sorry about that. Oh, come on. We did it! Caught a legendary fish, guys. I caught the legendary fish, guys. Oh my god, that is so crazy. I can't believe I caught that. Guys, this is where you catch the legendary fish, honestly. I didn't think that was going to be happening at any time. But I fought that thing for so long. I had to know it was a legendary fish. And, guys, this is the spot to catch the legendary fish. And I hope you guys have enjoyed watching the video, seeing where you get to catch the legendary fish, guys. And that is my first time ever catching it. You just saw that come up, guys. So now you know where to catch it, guys. And if you guys have not hit that like and subscribe button, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. If you like what you just saw in the video, make sure to comment down below. Tell me how it was.